Someone that's loyal to his team, someone that identified with one team.
Jeter is somebody that is not just the captain of the Yankees, but the captain of all of baseball.
Probably the most respected player of my time in the major leagues.
When I think of Derek Jeter, I think of quality, class, leadership, righteousness.
Growing up, Derek Jeter was my role model. You turn on a baseball game and, you know, seeing the Yankees play, you knew that he was the best player.
I think every young player looked at Derek as a model because he's been an icon and legend.
He's the face of Major League Baseball. First ballot Hall of Famer.
Only impact he's had on this game, but you know, the fans, the young kids growing up that idolized him. You know, he's one of the Yankees.
So amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no. No, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly. Yes, it was mine.